첫 빛깔의 유혹. 그녀는 신경 세계로 전해.
알라이 왓썹 야 I got my earrings, got my hat, got my clothes on, got my tree ready, got my stocking. Look at that, Santa already stopped by for me. Yeah, I was a good boy. Who was a good boy? Peniel was a good boy. I love Christmas! At number 5, we have The Rise of the Guardians.
Man, I haven't even seen this movie yet, and just from the previews I can tell that this is gonna be a horrible movie. I mean, since when does Santa have to-
1 hour later.
Down my chimney and giving my kids presents. And next, we've got the Easter Bunny. Since when do Easter bunnies fly? What country did that come from? I'm pretty sure there's no country where Easter bunnies fly around pooping out eggs. The size of that bunny, if I saw him taking a crap of eggs in my front lawn, I wouldn't go anywhere near that. I would try running away from that Easter bunny. And the Tooth Fairy. Tooth Fairy. It's supposed to be cute and it's supposed to look like a fairy. The Tooth Fairy looks like a freaking hummingbird. If I was sleeping and I woke up to that under my pillow, I would try smashing that thing to death. Yeah! I would not want that thing putting money under my pillow. That thing looks creepy as
Nice to meet you, Nico.
Nice to meet you, too.
Yes.
How are you doing?
Oh, what?
How are you doing?
Yes. Yes. Jump, jump, jump. Yes, success.
No!
Next time it's game, dude. That was us. Hold on. Do you believe in love at first sight? Or you want to walk by again, maybe, you know?
You consider me
2,000 years later.
It's supposed to be cute and it's supposed to look like a fairy. The Tooth Fairy looks like a freaking hummingbird.